mind. Okay. So first of all, we have to discuss about something about voltage regulation. What is meant by voltage regulation actually? So voltage regulation is defined as the variation of voltage, internal voltage in alternator from its no load condition to full load condition with respect to its full load voltage. Okay. So the percentage voltage regulation is given by F minus Vd by Vd into 100. Here EF is a no load voltage and Vd is the rated or full load terminal voltage. Voltage regulation for an alternator will be calculated with respect to the full load terminal voltage. So in MMF method, we are finding the voltage regulation by converting each and every equation in voltage equation in terms of MMFs. Okay. So let's come to the voltage equation of the alternator. We know that EF equal to Vt plus Ia RL plus J into Ia XS. Okay. Ia is the armature current, Vt is the full load or rated voltage, terminal voltage. EF is the no load terminal voltage, no load voltage. Okay. And now RA is the armature resistance and XS will be the synchronous reactance can be resolved into two quantities which can be obtained as EF equal to Vt plus Ia RA plus J into Ia into XAR plus XAL. Here XAR indicates the reactance due to armature reaction and XAL indicates the reactance due to armature leakage flux. Armature L, the L means leakage flux. So each and every term in here will be converted to the respective MMFs in MMF method of voltage regulation. So before converting transforming EMFs into MMFs, we have to know the relationship between EMF and MMF. So, for knowing the relation between EMF and MMF, we have to observe the no load characteristics. Under no load, in no load condition, when the field coil is excited, some MMF will be present. With respect to the MMF, the EF induced EMF will be 90 degrees lagging with respect to the MMF. Okay. So from this we can observe the EMF and the MMF relation. I mean EF equal to minus J K into FF. Okay. Here minus indicates the lagging and J indicates the 90 degree phase shift. So here if we divide each and every term of this minus J K, we can obtain we can transform the EMF into MMF. So divide with minus J K. Let's say as equation 1. And one plus F by minus J K is equal to V T plus Ia R A by minus J K plus J into Ia X A R plus X A L by minus J K. Okay, getting? Now here EF by minus JK will be FF and EF by minus JK equal to FF. Similarly, I can assume for our convenience, I can assume VT plus Ia Ra will be E dash. Then E dash by minus Jk will be assuming FR1. Okay? I mean FR1 will be the resultant EMF. Then JJ cancel. The event will be given as FF equal to FR1 minus IA XAR by K minus IA XAL by K. Similarly, now IA XAR by K can also be resolved as, similarly by taking EA equal to minus JK into FA, which is implies EA equal to, we can write IA into XAR equal to minus J into K into FA. Here reactance means we have to place J, so J they cancel, IA into XAR by K equal to minus FA. Right. So now we can replace IA XAR minus IA XAR by K equal to minus FA. So this term, four term we replace as minus FA. Right. Now the equation becomes FF equal to FR1 minus F plus FL. Similarly, this can be replaced as plus FKL. Okay. So what we need here, the, to find the voltage regulation, the variable term, the unknown thing is here E, E dash, EF, EF, sorry, EF. So for finding EF, we have to find FF. So FF can be found out by finding resultant MMF FR1 and here the armature MMF and armature leakage flux. Here the voltage, here the phasor diagram shows that the EMF F1 and due to the armature MMF and armature leakage flux MMF, the phasor will be somewhat inclined to the F1 and the resultant of F1 and FA plus FAL can be given as FR, FR1. Okay? From this we can observe. And the terminal voltage induced, due to FR1, full load terminal voltage will be exact 90 degrees with respect to the resultant, exactly 90 degrees with respect to the resultant, resultant MMF FR1. Okay? So, by considering very little drop, IARA, I can, as IARA drop is very less, I can assume BT and E dash as almost similar. Okay, so as FA and FA plus FAL, I mean this quantity is in parallel with IA. See, you can observe. So the MMF, required in the armature will be in same direction with the IA. Okay? So if we find FA, we can easily calculate the voltage regulation by using this formula. For finding FA, we have some methods we discussed.